Performing songs off the new album live is a kind of a really fun and easy thing because we've been playing them for so long, you know. We played them so much in the UK and all around Ireland and Scotland, you know. We were playing them, we're touring a lot over there actually, and those songs all sort of grew and developed, you know. When we recorded those songs, that was the first time we'd ever played them as a band. So they've kind of grown and changed from when we recorded them, which is nice. It's always nice. The same thing happened with Chocolates and Cigarettes, where we recorded them the first kind of take, and it's been the way with all our recordings. We just record songs as we write them and use, you know, you kind of just get attached to the first recording. But yeah, they've grown so much over the past year, and, you know, performing them now on the Australian tour has been an amazing experience. This has been such a fun tour.
So, I was seeing a girl a while back and... that's not funny. And she used to write a bunch of letters, and I was kind of real lazy. I never write back. So this song is how my letter eventually made it to this girl.
Same.